but still are just 3 points behind Florida for a wild card spot. Offense has been a major struggle for the Flyers as they found the back of the net just 10 times in their last 7 contests. We go to the city of brotherly love for the action.
In Vancouver on Sunday, an early save by Holtby, puck loose in front, score!
Possession after he lost it slightly off the point shot, and somehow Jake Voracek finds his puck.
The Washington challenging whether or not there was goaltender interference.
Following video review, it has been determined there has been contact with the goaltender in the crease. No goal.
Manning knocked off by Oshie. Oshie keeps the puck alive. Now it is Backstrom with a shot. He scores! Nicklas Backstrom. Off the hard work along the boards by TJ Oshie. 1-0 Washington. Orlov across. Kuznetsov off the skate of Belmar. Puck comes to Williams and then out to Carlson at the left point. Kuznetsov with a shot. He scores!
Wow. What a laser beam.
So the Capitals moving the puck around. The shot by Kuznetsov. Bottom of your screen, back bar and out. Great positioning. I believe it was official Mike Lego that was to the left of Michael Neuvirth that was able to make that call. Outstanding positioning. Everybody started continuing to play. And once they saw the official point, clearly goes into the net, but what a shot.
Long pass up the right side for Dale Weiss. Now Voracek across. Score!
I'm not so sure that that puck went into the net. There's Holtby, moves left to right. The shot off of Holtby, off of the bar, and out.
After video review, the puck hit the crossbar. We have no goal.
Well, no surprise after we view the replays. Now Kudas moving in for the point. Manning able to hold in. Manning fires, score!
The desperation play there from Manning. And then he gets the shot through. Changes direction, no chance for Holtby.
Looked like Shen. Blocked by Chorney. Quickly back the other way, it is Justin Williams. Williams to the trailer, Kuznetsov score! 3-1 Washington.
Quick developing play. Johansson's gonna go to the net. Watch a quick play by Williams right here. And then Kuznetsov's gonna try to pass that puck to Johansson, and it goes off of Ratko Gudas. And an odd man situation ends up in the back of the net.
Here is Ovechkin, who does not have a shot in the game. Backstrom in front, Ovechkin! Score! 4-1 Capitals! Looks like Oshie.
That'll make it number 24 for 77, but what a play, as Eddie said, by Ovechkin.
Win number 40 for the Washington Capitals as they come into Philadelphia and defeat the Flyers 4-1.
The Capitals get back to their winning ways, taking it 4-1, snapping a 2-game skid. It's their 20th win in their last 26 games. Braden Holtby improves to 15-0-1 in his last 16 contests. The Caps score on the power play and are now 26-3-2 when converting at least once with a man advantage this season. Evgeny Kuznetsov notches his second multi-goal game of the season. Up next, the Caps host the Oilers Friday, and the Flyers are in Pittsburgh for an outdoor game against the Penguins.